Okay. Really? There literally no sound? Okay, there we go. Alright. Hey, what's happening, all my dragonlings? I am the Dragon God of Gaming, Damian Dragon, and welcome back to the Daily Premieres. And today, we've got Jack 3. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. As you guys know, if you guys watched Full Metal Alchemist earlier, God of War 3 will be the next game after Jack 3. So that will be the case. But as of the moment, it's not going to be a thing. Hold on. Excellent. Jack 3, ladies and gentlemen. it was all in Japanese for some reason. Anyway, let's just get straight in, have no problems whatsoever. Let's just roll in. Oh, and by the way, I did fix my game system. For one, now I can record and stream PlayStation 4 games straight from my computer. So now a lot of things will be a lot more smoother, sounds a lot more better, and I can do face cam now. So, ding! And the next game that's gonna get it will be Subnautica tomorrow. I'll have my face cam on the entire time. And also, for a video that's coming up after my time with Avatar The Last Airbender. So, stay tuned for all that. Anyway, I think we wasted enough time. Let's just get right in. I cannot wait. I think this is the event after Jack 2.
I love water. Oh yes. It's so good.
Is it bad? Well, you've come back from the dead, have you? And my monks were ready to pray for you. I am Deimos, King of Spargus.
Spargus? Wait. Nobody lives outside Haven's walls.
Oh.
Not a whole city.
Ah, yes. We are the Forgotten Ones. Haven City's refuse, thrown out and left to die.
Well, shit.
Just as you were. But now that you have been saved, your life belongs to the people of Spargus. And we will use it well, if it's actually worth anything.
Hey! That sounds like a bad deal!
You are in no position to deal. Out here, everything is either useful or dead weight.
Prove I'm just making
yourselves
sure.
Worthy, or the desert will be your grave.
You need to work on making a better first impression.
Okay, I got it.
In the unforgiving wasteland,
I'm not missing anything.
We value strength and survival above all.
Okay.
We'll see where you stand soon enough. Complete your training, then enter the arena. Just the bravest crawl out and are allowed to stay in Spargus. It's quite simple, really.
What happens to the ones that don't crawl?
Then it will be as if we never found you.
I was afraid of that.
Okay, so I'm not missing anything.
Citizens of Spargus, welcome to the Arena of Death, where we
Shit.
Can watch other people wet themselves in fear. These halls will once again test two newcomers, each fighting to prove their worth to stay among us.
Okay.
Let's hear it for Jack and his obnoxious fucking animal!
Wait, isn't that the fucking...
Warrior, Deimos says I am to be his new counselor. He says my wisdom will serve him well. Oh yeah, and Deimos also says that you two are likely to die in the arena today. And he hopes your death is very...
Will you stop that? Deimos can talk for himself.
He is right. You will most likely die. And yes, Pecker is my new advisor.
Unlike you, some people appreciate my talents. It beats working for a living. I saw a few of the fights earlier. Ooh, not a pretty sight.
Why, you little...
Let the games begin!
Really? This motherfucker? This fucker? Who was the animal of the sage? Okay, no problem.
You must connect all the dots.
I hate them. Okay, a little bit more fluent. Okay. Okay. I know how to get higher. So this is basically like my tutorial for this one. Alright. Okay. We're good. I hate the shadow that lurks off of Jack.
You can burn things by using each other's power.
Got it. Okay. Yeah, it's been a minute since we played Jack and Daxter, so... I need a little bit of a refresher course. Really, Damus?
The candidates have won the challenge.
That's right, we bet! Haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jack.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matter for us. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat!
I just said that.
I was just adding, you know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
You mean we have to fight against actual people? With actual weapons? Who actually will hurt us?
Fine, bring them on.
Alright, that's it. I want to be on his shoulder.
Oh, God. Oh, come on, really? Hey, they actually look like actual gladiators. Oh God! Okay, we're good. Oh, fucking hell. Woohoo! Ha ha ha! Okay. We good? Kinda like a dick thing to do. Ooh! Oh, I can change back. Cool. I win, bitch. What the fuck? I mean, that's cool that I can... I'm not doing that. What the fuck?
Something you're not telling us, Animal Man.
He has been touched with dark eco, my leash.
Our boy here gets all mean and nasty when you piss him off. So don't piss him off. Word to the wise.
Then he is dangerous, and that could be useful. Your bravery has earned you your first battle amulet. If you are victorious in 2 more arena fights, you will earn your citizenship to Spargus. Here is a gate pass to allow free passage in and out of the city. But beware, there is no true refuge outside our walls.
Okay.
The desert is less kind than I. And for your victory, a gun mod is your prize.
Oh yeah, now we're talking! Hey, what do I get? Nothing, as usual.
What the fuck? Oh! There we go. Okay. So!
Those were some sweet moves in the arena, boy. But a little more choke, and you would have popped, eh? You talking to me?
Yeah! You talking to...
No, I'm conversing with me sweet departed mom. Of course you boarhead. You two are from the Big Smoke, eh?
Who's asking?
The guy who runs this place, that's who. Cleaveth the name. You blokes stick with me, and I'll take care of you. In fact, I've got a job for you right now. Bride me Leaper Lizard here and catch a few of those little buggers that have been raiding me storerooms. Snag me 6 of them puppies, and I'll let you drive one of me racing vehicles. That is, if Pimus ever lets you leave the city.
I think we can handle that.
No! I hate riding animals! They make me chafe.
How do they make you chafe?
We have to find those kangarats!
Kangarats? Okay, so at least I have a fucking mini-map of where they are.
There's one of those buggers! Get it, Jack!
Alright.
So close! You got it!
Got him! Whoa, God! He actually eats them!
There's another one! I see another one! Missed it by this much!
It stood there and went around me! What a little bitch! Okay. I'm actually feeling good about this one. And before anyone asks, God of War 3 will be premiered on my PlayStation 4. So I can't wait. What the fuck? Was that meant to be? Oh, no. No, it was not. I was wondering, because I'm like, what the fuck? Alright.
Get him!
Come on, you little fuck. Got him. I'm not gonna go too hard in the first episode. But I know very soon we're gonna get into some missions that I'm gonna fuck up on. I know very damn well.
Did someone miss their breakfast?
Probably. Okay. Everyone get in my way, assholes. This thing has a fucking jump on it. Okay.
Keep looking!
Oh! This thing can fly! Sort of glide. More like it glide. But, that's cool. I think this is also a way to show you around the city and get used to it. There it is. You're also gonna lead me to the other one. Wrong way. That is fucking horrific. But it's also the Animal Kingdom, so. There you are, you little fucker.
There's the last one! You got it! Nasty.
Is it though?
Check out these funny dudes, huh? Nice threads. I didn't know rubber was back in. What are you working on, monk boy?
It's none of your concern, animal.
Look, coloring book, we've had a hard week. Don't push it.
The arena shows all, Dark One. Hate consumes your eyes.
Great. Thanks for the tip.
It will destroy you, just as these precursors destroyed themselves.
It doesn't look like any precursor crap we've seen.
These artifacts are an abomination. One fell on the Great Volcano. We sent an expedition to the mountain, but my monks never returned.
Oh.
Ill tidings sing in the wind. I fear the remaking of the world is at hand.
I think you've been out in the sun a little too long.
You must leave this place. Heroes think they can save the world when they themselves are lost. You could not possibly understand the dark forces at work here.
Don't talk to me about dark powers. I want to know what this is. Stand back.
Wait, what? What the fuck is going on? I can do that. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay. Really? Oh, I gotta get a goal of 75. Really? Okay. Okay. I need 5 more. 4. There we go.
You cracked it, Jack.
Don't touch it, Dark Eco.
Yeah, you're impressed now, aren't you? Perhaps.
Those are solid Eco crystals. It has been passed down through time that they power the greatest of precursor technologies.
Huh.
Strange. It speaks an ancient dialect. Earliest precursor forms. Something about reclaiming this unfinished world.
Those look like coordinates. Like the ones from...
It is picking up a very powerful signal.
I don't think we're gonna like what this thing is yapping to.
Oh, great. Well, ladies and gentlemen.
Even you cannot save us from this, hero.
Real
it's only been 21 minutes and I've already blown something up.
Orange
Jesus.
Lightning.
You may carry the color of our creator's animal, but we have plans to save ourselves. Stay out of our business. You and Orange Lightning are not welcome here.
Okay. I'm gonna be very careful with how I use that, because I can't believe it just fucking did that to me in the arena. That just continued and didn't stop. Oh, so are these things like around so you can get around? Just like in Jack 2 where it's just all fucking, what's it called? All flying cars and shit. Sorry. I'm not even meaning to do that, but I'm just doing that for my own purposes. Nice! Okay. Ugh, I hate this. Ladies and gentlemen, the epitome of professionalism. Okay. Okay, what do we got? Okay, big boy.
Well, if it isn't the newbies.
Keep yapping, Jelly Boy. We'll see who...
By your bum, Ruffice, or I'll pound ya.
Oh, great stink of the precursors. I got 2 words for you. Toothbrush.
Nice lights. You like what you see? We use these babies to make runs into the deep desert to retrieve artifacts. Tough wheels for tough work. You said we could use one. I did, didn't I? But not one of those. Those are for the big boys. You can use that one.
What a runt!
Seems to fit you.
Ooh!
Dex, I'll drive. Can't wager a little something on the race, then? If you win, I'll let you keep that little vehicle for as long as you live. And if I win, I don't have anything. I'd say that yappy rodent of yours is a bit bony, but skinned and butted, he'd make a nice treat. my vehicle against him.
Forget it, buddy. Jack would never
done. What? Don't worry. If there's one thing I can do, it's race.
I know. I remember, I used to love the racing. Because, well, I didn't used to love it, but, you know. But this feels more like, what's it called? This feels more like a, what's it called? An RC race. Okay. Oh no! Really? Yeah, it's an RC. Come on, man! You made RC controls for this? Oh, okay. Okay, I think I'm getting it down. Hey, Jack looks fucking cool. Okay, so I can jump in place. Alright. So let's do this! I don't want to go too hard for, you know, I do want this game to at least last, but hey. Yeah, there we go. Ah, shit. I'll see you. Y'all wanted a piece of me? Now you're getting it. I shouldn't be really looking behind me. I just should be keeping my head forward. Because, again, I do not know this track. Here we go. I can't jump for that when I'm going up a hill. Feels a little weird. Okay. Ooh! Deck! 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 Just fucking knock me over for no reason? Fuck off! Oh god! Dude. Yeah, the only one that's gonna see, you're gonna see at the finish line is me first. So, suck my fucking precursor dick. Suck this precursor dick. I'm sorry that you don't have one. Goodbye there, veteran. He says as he fucking flops down. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, this time I'm just gonna take it easy on the skids. And just race how I normally would race. Sorry that you can't do that. Goodbye. There we go. We're good. Okay, okay, I gotta release off the gas when I'm going over bumps and shit. You win.
Ah, enjoy it for now, Skimmer. I said you could keep the vehicle for as long as you live. Well, we'll see how long that is, mates.
You don't need to be a bitch. You know what I'm saying? Okay, as you guys know, I do not care. Oh, what the fuck? Yo! Fuck off.
I can own my own. This one will be of use to us, Deimos. I think you should keep him for now.
There are a number of artifacts to be found in the wasteland. Fresh storms churn the sand and reveal items that have been buried for centuries.
Okay.
Take the vehicle and find as many items as you can before the storms come again. And one more thing. If you get caught in the stones, they will tear the flesh from your very bones.
Oh, great. Thanks for the pep talk.
Okay. We'll do this before we end off for the day. Okay, we got 36 seconds. Why are they on my ass? Before you send armored vehicles at me, don't you fucking think it's a better idea to let me have a weapon?
We got an artifact! Cool!
Yeah, with a bunch of fuckers chasing us. Okay. Really? Okay, I got 12 seconds.
Go to the next artifact, Jack!
Alright. Okay, so the timer resets. Okay, so as long as I am safe, I should be. As long as I stay alive and I get to the artifact beforehand, I'm good.
We got another item!
There we go. Ugh. Okay. Really? Okay, we're good. We only lost a little bit of health.
Another trinket for Davis!
How much can this fucking vehicle hold of those artifacts exactly? Alright. Ooh! Unfair! Unfair! Of course.
Great! More jump!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I hate this. Like, they're unrelenting and they're only going after me. The worst fucking thing. Like, I hate this. Alright. Dude, come on! All you guys are doing is fucking following me. Why? Fuck off, will you?
Find the last artifact, Jack!
Thanks, Daxter! Okay. We're good. Alright, let's get back to the city of Spargus before, you know, we're killed. That's unreal! Like, you're expected to win, but look at this shit! Oh, that's coming from the city. Fuck off, man.
Ha
ha. Made it.
Good work. That was
close.
Oh, are you beginning to care? Deimos says...
My concern was for the artifacts, and we will use them well. That armor you found, it is very rare indeed. Hecker here says it's the very armor Mar once wore in his battles for this planet long ago.
Okay.
Keep it for yourself. Trust me, you'll need it.
Okay. All right. Excellent. All right. Yes, it's only been 41 minutes, but I'm going to leave it off today. I have some schoolwork I got to get done after this. But ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate everyone joining me. Thank you everyone so much for watching. This has been a fine first episode of Jack 3. Of course, next time we'll go for it like the full time, but I just needed to get acclimated with the game, and so we are. So, anyway, tomorrow we'll be back, but also tomorrow we'll have Subnautica and Assassin's Creed 2. I cannot wait, personally. I am loving Assassin's Creed 2, and I am loving Subnautica. So, and I get to play it on my PC, so I get to have, I don't need to worry about my time limit, thank God. The only problem is that the system lights up a little bit more, so it's a little bit more brighter than usual. But, to be honest, I couldn't care less. So, anyway. Thank you so much for making this episode a really good one. I appreciate it. Jack 3 is going to be awesome. As you guys know so far, the daily premieres will be going up on Twitch very soon. It'll be all going up on Twitch around August. So, no matter what, either it's going to be the game after God of War that'll be going up on Twitch, because I want God of War here. So technically, it's going to be awesome. Also, Monday will be the start of the week of threes, so do not miss that. Anyway, on the left-hand side of the screen at the last 20 seconds will be a video that YouTube thinks will be right for you. Click it and see if they were right, so go check it out. Also on the right, there'll be the subscribe button. Click it and join, because we do something like this every single day. Always some fun happening for the Dragon God of Gaming, so hit that, click that, and do not miss that. But until then, ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys enjoyed. But it's time for us to end off. Good gaming, happy hunting, and I'll see all you dragonlings back inside the world of Jack. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time for some more gaming and dragon action. Peace.